There's a potential recruit you may want to check out. Pushing your location. Mary's possibly going on a rampage of cleaning house, and she still has control over the microchips in her vicinity. We need to disable them from her security system if we don't want all the help to die.
Grand!
Thank you.
you're it. Ready to go?
Always.
That is a cool one. I mean, totally inconspicuous.
Be a deer and kick the shit out of this fucker.
Very nice. It's done. Yeah, check this out.
Come on, scab! Shit, what? Bring it on, then, fuck, come! Peter!
Jesus.
Right, Well, at least the chips are disabled. Mary has sealed herself in her office downstairs, but the mainframe will repower the elevator. Oh, and guards are on the lookout, so do try to survive.
Grand. Just grand.
You need to stay near the mainframe long enough so I can reactivate the lift to Mary's office.
Chips don't work. I'm in my office. Come exterminate the vermin.
Fuck me!
Peter's down. Get your useless asses down here and end these cockroaches.
Oh!
Come over here! Do your fucking job!
Move its cover! It doesn't have to end like this! Fuck me!
Elevators are operational and you can access Mary's office now. And Inspector Lau is on channel. None too happy, I'm afraid.
DedSec, what the hell are you doing over there? We had a deal. We do this my way. That's why we gathered all that proof. I have the paperwork we need.
Is your paperwork going to stop her killing her slaves? The woman's a mad dog, Lau.
We don't have time to fucking discuss this again. Get in there and stop her from doing anything drastic. I'm on my way.
Come on then. I don't need no fucking microchip to gut you filthy bastards. DedSec is it? At least your timing's good.
The Matt's coming to take you in.
Oh, I am counting on it, love. Everyone freeze. Back away from her.
Mary Kelly, you're under arrest.
Take me in, Inspector. I'll throw myself on the mercy of the bleeding court. But don't plan on me staying around very long. You lot! I gave you purpose when this city spit you out!
We'll be seeing each other again very soon.
Stop! You don't think she's gonna let you scum take her white whale?
Who are you protecting? The system or the people?
Promise us. She won't go free.
I'll take care of this.
Well, DedSec, you got your wish. Mary, well, I wanted to do this the right way, but after everything I've seen, I guess I couldn't let her live.
She had it coming, Lau. And it's all she deserved. For the life she destroyed. For Angel. You did the right thing.
You treat enough people like animals, and eventually they'll show you their teeth. Fuck Mary Kelly. She had this.